In this brief peek into a live Adobe Connect meeting session, we will watch and listen from the view of Carol Drew, a sample participant.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to today's session, Business Fundamentals. We're going to pick up the conversation where we left off last week, so let's get started. In last week's class, we looked at some of the details that you need to cover when you write your business plan. Unlike the cartoon that we see in the media window, planning a business actually has a lot of detail and can take a lot of time. We wish a business model was this simple. Let's go to our whiteboard and review some of the details from last week. Go ahead and use your markup tools, please. Add your ideas. What are some components of a business plan? Very nice. Thanks, everyone. Those look like some great ideas. When you think about the steps to planning a business, we covered the first few last week. This week, let's focus on registering a business name, getting a tax identification number, and registering for different tax programs. Carol, I see your hand raised. Go ahead, please, with your question or comment.
I'm just wondering how I know what permits I need to get for my business.
Good question, thank you. Service Ontario has a great website. In your window now, you should see the website. So you'll find a lot of information here. So thinking about the work that you've done so far, where would you say you are in your business planning stage? Go ahead, everyone, please. Vote if you would like. We'll see the results of where people are in their business planning. Here are the results if you're curious. Great job, everyone.
In this brief sample session, we've seen some of the interactive features of Adobe Connect Meeting. Find out more by visiting eclassesconnect.contactnorth.ca/help.